perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me as usual. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Yeah, I do like this boy because I think he gives defenders a headache with his movement and with his power. The one to watch here.
Let's check on the Eintracht Frankfurt team for you. In goal, Kevin Trapp. Martin Hinteregger plays with Makoto Hasebe in the centre of defence. And just one up front for them today. This is the away team lineup. And again, we're going to see this shape up as a battle, individual battles really, because the formations are so similar.
Yeah, they are similar, and you do see this so often these days, two really popular attacking shapes, so interesting how it pans out.
Kostic. Chandler. Kamada. Da Costa. Now Gelson Fernandez. Hinteregger. That's cut out. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well read, timely defending. Dost. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And they've got a man out wide. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Gelson Fernandez. Chandler. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. That's a good challenge. Da Costa. Hinteregger. Sebastian Rode. Kamada. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Defends strongly. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Great tackle. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Coming away with the ball, Eintracht Frankfurt. Chandler. Gelson Fernandez. Timothy Chandler. Putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Sebastian Rode. Got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. With great vision here. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Costa. Now Gelson Fernandez. Chandler. Timothy Chandler. Danny da Costa. Intercepted here.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
Put into the middle.
It's not really away. Poor clearance. Going to try his luck.
Easy for the goalkeeper, Kevin Trapp.
Seems as if neither side really wants to commit here. The longer it goes on, though, you'd expect that to change.
Da Costa. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Kamada. And off he goes with some options. The pass not completed, really. It just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing. And it's working well for them, showing how much they've put into their training sessions. Can really get at the opposition here. Calm. Dost! And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and he feels he should have done better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Da Costa. Now Gelson Fernandez. Timothy Chandler into the attacking third. Now Gelson Fernandez. Can't get past him. Such a good defender. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Defending, no.
Goal!
And it is the opening goal of this match.
Oh, the fans are loving that one.
...45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Return pass. Good vision. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Kasinovic, Sebastian Roda. Gets his foot in there.
Sebastian Roda. Now Gelson Fernandez. Chandler. Da Costa.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Spotted that well and intercepted. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mijat Gasinovic. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Here's Limberski. He's angry with the assistant. But I must say, these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
Read the play well. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. They shielded it well under some pressure there. Being pressed here. Kostic. Sebastian Roda. Substitution now for the home team. Mijat Gasinovic. Dost. He's given it away. Danny Da Costa. Mijat Gasinovic. Sebastian Roda. Neatly intercepted. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. It's a good play to get a foot in and intercept. That was whipped into a good area, but no one could get there to convert the badly timed tackle. He'll be booked for that. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Action on the benches. Both teams are going to make a substitution.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Into the box from the wide area. Dost! He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He had an excellent game, and he'll be so satisfied that he was able to get that, what might be the winning goal.
Makoto Hasebe, Martin Hinteregger, Da Costa, Timothy Chandler.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Costa saw the direction of the pass. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Saw that coming and intercepted.
clever ball.
He can go either side, he's gone inside this time.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
The keeper's given the ball away. There's a deflection, it's a corner.
Well, here was a chance for him to make a real impression in the wide areas, but he's being substituted now, and I think the crowd, by the sound of it, quite happy to see the back of it.
Yeah, well, I don't think his fullback will be, because he had him in his pocket, but no end product from this lad today. Poor day for him.
And the defender has read the cross well. Timothy Chandler, chance to get the ball in the box. Really away, poor clearance. That's the way to win the ball back. In with a chance. He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort really for a player of his ability.
Bastian Roda. There it is, the final whistle.
Well, it's been preparatory stuff that we brought you here, really. Plenty of interest to it and plenty of edge to it at times, but they've been beaten.
They have been beaten, but it was quite competitive. As you say, one or two tackles going in, and it's good match practice.
Vision. Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow.
That's the way to win the ball back. In with a chance. He's had a banger goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player of his ability.
To know about my heritage, out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. It does rather look as though it's going to be a battle of the 4-5-1 formations in this game. Similar setups, Lee.
Well, it looks lovely in the graphic, doesn't it? There's players everywhere. They have got the freedom to roam around the pitch how they see fit. There is some structure to it, but that lone striker up front needs support, not only around him, but from wide areas of two. Supply line will come from the wide midfield players and maybe the overlapping fullbacks.
And they kick off here. From one side of the pitch to the other. Possession one. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Intense pressure. Bangura. Janjicic. Maimoun Mahi. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Surely! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Fofana. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. On the ball, Cololi. Mahi. Cololi. Cololi. And that was a very fine read. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. A bit sloppy in possession. Cololi. Bangura. Janjicic. On the ball, Cololi. And the ball's gone. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Fofana. And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. The outcome is a goal kick here. Fofana. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Into the box it goes. Ruig. He's feeling the pressure here. Really good reading of the game. An incisive pass. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, they're doing a fine job of applying pressure here, not giving their opponents time to think or get out of their own half. I must say, no shortage of space. A chance to whip it in. Pure ball control. Looks promising, this. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Pressing as a team. Oh, tremendous vision. And options in the centre. In position to give them the lead, maybe. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
Over it comes. Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Constantin. Tauti defending to win the ball back. Now he must favour the cross. On the ball, Kololi. Janjicic.
Referee has indicated.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. And in possession, Janjicic. Just couldn't keep the ball. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Mahi. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Far from a good pass. They've won back possession. Fofana. Excellent challenge. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Bangura. And in possession, Janjicic. On the ball, Kololi. Janjicic. Mimoun Mahi. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Read it superbly to take back possession. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And given away. Janjicic. Mehmoun Mahi. Wonderful block. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Going short. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And he's fired over the corner, over the byline, hence a goal kick. Mehmoun Mahi. Oh, a vital interception. And they do like to press whenever they can. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. So 20 minutes to go. Playing with purpose and control. Given away. Well, he took care of it defensively. Fofana. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Fofana. Still passing it around with authority. They could nudge in front. An example of a goalkeeper on top of his game lead.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Schoenbechler. It is to be a throw-in. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Pololi. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. They've regained possession. Schoenbechler. He continues his run. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. What can they do from this corner? The minutes ticking away in this game. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. and firing it into the area. Not all that convincing defensively. On the scent of a winner late in this game. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging their team on to attack.
Fofana. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And there's the referee's whistle. Still all square. And they kick off here. Surely! He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
And options in the centre. Very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality, quality of the shot and...
Well, he couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, it was the pace on the cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it otherwise.
Wonderful block. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way? Following us... Example of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Hello and welcome to a stadium that was extensively remodeled ahead of the 2006 World Cup, the Commerzbank Arena in Frankfurt. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
And the starting 11 for Eintracht Frankfurt. Kevin Trapp gets the nod in goal. Makoto Hasebe plays with Martin Hinteregger in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. It does rather look as though it's going to be a battle of the 4-5-1 formations in this game. Similar setups, Lee.
Well, it looks lovely in the graphic, doesn't it? There's players everywhere. They have got the freedom to roam around the pitch how they see fit. There is some structure to it, but that lone striker up front needs support, not only around him, but from wide areas of two. The supply line will come from the wide midfield players and maybe the overlapping fullbacks.
Thank you. And they kick off here. Chandler has it. Kamada. Chandler. Crisp tackling. Da Costa. Chandler. Now can he deliver accurately? Excellent ball towards the front post. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Kamada. Rode. Kostic has it. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Crossing possibilities. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Crossing possibilities. And so it will be a corner. Played into the center of the box. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Fofana. And threading it forward. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Da Costa. In possession, Gelson Fernandez. Kamada. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Running towards goal. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Order now. Ndika. Kostic has it. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Delivering it into the box. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. The pass not finding its target. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And putting his body on the line. Cleared away comprehensively. He has been deemed to be offside, not by Muchley.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating that is. Look at that, spot on.
Chandler maneuvering his way forward. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Warder. Well, they have it again. There's a slide rule pass. Is this the moment? It could be up for grabs. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Just can't get it past the wall. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. The cross is on. And a throw-in forthcoming. In possession, Gelson Fernandez.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
Fofana. Is it going to be? Daichi Kamada. Order now. Kostic has it. Rode. Ndika. Kostic. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Constantine. Fofana. This looks promising. Preferring to go infield. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, you will concede less goals if you stop the crosses. On this occasion, they don't, and they pay the ultimate penalty. The ball's in the back of the net. Stop the cross.
A chance to revisit the goal. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. 1-0 then. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Well, he needs something to change. His impact on the game has been negligible. His team down need him to spark into life quickly.
And they kick off here. Running towards goal. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. to say he's going to be very cross with himself.
Well, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
This looks promising. Preferring to go infield. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to...
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Rode.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. Great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
So a throw in here. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Options in the centre. Fofana. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? What a shocking pass, really. Kostic. Now, Vaz Dost. Mijat Gacinovic. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Gonna get a try. And really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
It's with Ndika. Half an hour remaining then. In possession, Gelson Fernandez. Da Costa. Gacinovic with it. Well, not a cross that will live long in the memory. Goal kick. Was in the right place to intercept. Gelson Fernandez. Chandler. Here's Danny Da Costa. In possession, Gelson Fernandez. Happy to take on the shot. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. And he's fired over the corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Now, can he deliver accurately? A deft clearance. Here's Danny Da Costa. Coa. Ndika. A good and fair challenge. Over the touchline for a throw-in. I must say, this looks promising. Well, great read there to intercept. And providing width.
Well, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans are doing their bit, trying to spur them on for the equaliser.
Playing with purpose and control. And caught with ease, no real threat from the cross.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
He takes aim. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Gelson Fernandez, Mijat Gacinovic. And the attacking options appear plentiful. An attack full of promise. Well, it might still work out for them. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And 5 minutes to go. Core in possession. Here's Danny da Costa. Andres Silva. The referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. As we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positively.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.
Running towards goal. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
So a goal kick is what's coming up here. He's going to be very cross with himself.
Oh, how's he missed it? It should be the first goal of the game.
This looks promising. Preparing to go infield. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to...
In possession, Joseph Fernandez. To take on the shot. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. He takes aim. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
must be a criminal. Yo. Keep you talking minimal. Cause most of it's subliminal. Yo. And it'll put you in a critical. Yo, yo. Used to be invisible. Yo. They would refer to me as mythical. Yo. Sipping up, yeah, sipping slow. Yo. Not on my level, not on your tippy toes. Yo. Walk at the bank and I yell, give me those. Yo. Hot as a stove, yeah, I'm wearing Fendi clothes. Yo. I'm on my spot, yeah, look at Wendy, know.
Hi everybody, a lovely day for football here. Welcome to you, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks Martin, looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch, and I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
This is how the visitors shape up. What we've got here, Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
So here we go. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Machi, too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Cleverly done. Well, he could have scored, so close. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Machi. Got the ball back. Well, they are moving the ball well here. He's given it away. Goes in. Chance to get the ball in the box. Opportunity in a wider area. gets his cross in.
This might be dangerous from the corner. And in it goes.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
It's going to be a throw here. And he gives it back to it.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front.
That's too deep a ball for his teammates trying to get. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
And the pass not completed, really. So easy in possession.
Safety first there. Poor shot, really, in the circumstances.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. Those players will be wondering how they're not ahead now, having really dominated this match with their forward play. Just need that finishing touch.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
In with a chance. Turned aside there by the keeper.
Could have been a corner. But just as veered away, it'll be a throw. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here?
Given possession away here.
Now the possibility for a cross. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? But it's finally been stopped now. Chance for the cross. Didn't allow the cross to come in, the defender did well. This is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Looked so promising at the beginning, but came to naught. We've got 2 added minutes. Got it away from the danger. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time.
Well, sometimes managers say just get us level at half time and we'll sort it out in the second half from what we've seen in the first half. Is that this sort of game?
It seems to be. I mean, nothing was given away, was it, from either side? So I think we might see a bit more adventure in the second half.
So here we go. the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. David Limbursky.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Great piece of play, honest challenges, good vision. That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down. Just failed to look across the line.
Home team about to make a change. Promising forward play from them again. Oh, he's got away from him. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? It's about finding the right pass now. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Here's Limbursky. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. He could take them on here. Good defending. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. That's a great interception. Gives it away. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Strange game at the moment. The attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers. He's given possession away here. Not completed, really. That is a tackle and a half. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Very well done to switch the play.
Not really away, poor clearance.
It'll be a throw. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Maybe the cross. The defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Machi.
0-0 here. 5 minutes left for one side to get a winner. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. And the ref's done well here. The cross can come in. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player.
Oh, this is a dangerous moment. Get some whip on this, and it's going to be hard to defend against.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Can put them in front here. We've got it still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. To clear it away. Golden opportunity now. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Corner played into the middle. Well, nothing between these two teams after 90 minutes. So here we go. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on. Golden opportunity now. I'm not sure how he reached it, but he did and kept the ball out brilliant.
That's why this is one of the top keepers in...
Hello and welcome. Always great to be with you from Germany's banking metropolis, and we're here at the Commerzbank Arena. Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined as always by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. It's Eintracht Frankfurt, and they take on FC Zürich.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
And the starting 11 for Eintracht Frankfurt. Well, as a team, Lee, they love to apply almost suffocating pressure. Based on the lineup, do you expect the same approach today?
Yeah, I think so, Derek. It makes it really difficult for the opponents to find their rhythm unless their touch is absolutely perfect. It forces mistakes, so I'd expect we'll be seeing plenty of that from them today.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Kostic. Now, Vaz Dost. Good tackle. Martin Hinteregger. Rode. In possession, Gelson Fernandes. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Given away. Moving forward effectively. And played in. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Just wanted to get it out of there. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Mahi. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Kamada. Gelson Fernandes. Chandler has it. Kololi. On the ball, Kololi. Couldn't keep it. Wonderful chance. That's a routine take. Janjicic. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And now Ndika. Rode. Given away. In possession, Gelson Fernandes. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Gelson Fernandes. Da Costa. Chandler. Da Costa. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Corner kick played over. Daichi Kamada. Chandler. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Kamada. Chandler. Horda now. This could be an interesting avenue. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And space for the cross. Well, thumped clear. Mimoun Mahi. Daichi Kamada. Gilson Fernandez. Chandler. Running with the ball confidently.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average. The coach, he's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Hasebe. Order now. Kostic. Chance to attack using wit. Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance? No problems grabbing hold of that one. Horda now. Kamada. Now Vaz Dost. Da Costa. Chandler has it. Horda. Dost. Kostic has it. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Janjicic. And given away. Dost. Textbook defending inside the box. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Well, an honest assessment would be that he hasn't really been on top of his game in attack, Lee.
Well, it's simple to me, Derek. He's just not done enough. Defenders are coping with him just fine. Movement is too predictable. Not really had a sniff of goal so far.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mimoun Mahi. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Well, he's lost it. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Janjicic. Mahi. What can he do from here? Great opportunity! Well, it might still work out for them. Space on the flank. far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Played in there, it looks promising, a decisive clearance it was. Martin Hinteregger, Roda now, Daichi Kamada, now Baz Dost, still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Roda, teammates in the middle, dealing with the threat that was real. Pololi. That is excellent pressure high up the pitch. Can they get in behind them? Straight forward for the keeper.
Well, Derek, you can sense the frustration growing from the fans. That leads on to the players being frustrated too. You can sense it. Can they get the goal?
Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. And having already received a yellow card, he's walking a very fine line. Substitution time it is. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, thumps clear. It's with Ndika. Crossing opportunity. Gliding through the gears. Top-notch tackle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Ndika. Order now. And now Ndika. Rode. Mijat Gacinovic. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Clattered away. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Chance to attack using wit. Will he play it in? So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And over comes the corner. And putting his body on the line. Well, they're getting right on top of their opponents at every turn. Gacinovic with it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Now can he deliver accurately? And the defender takes care of business. poor pass under no real pressure. Toure. In possession, Jose Fernandez. Kostic has it. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Lost possession. Maneuvering his way forward. Toure. Went in strongly, decisively. On the ball, Cololi. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. And possession lost, intercepted. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. 1 minute remaining.
Well, the fans have been...
And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated. Mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Clattered away. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on.
Wonder why Aquaman Prime is never underestimate your highness. Stripped in melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Bit a big happy love for the betcha I chill.
Hi, everybody. A lovely day for football here. Welcome to you. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me up on the television platform here.
The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
And the lineup for the home side goes like this. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
This is how the visitors shape up. What we've got here
Alan, is a side that don't concede many goals, and perhaps they don't score enough. That's down to the overall philosophy of the coach.
Yeah, they don't commit too many men forward. They work incredibly hard, I know, on the training ground in the week, on organisation, who's where at any given time, and it does work.
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Well, he's got away from him. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down. Time to get the ball in. Strong, powerful clearance. One or two options now in forward areas for them. Really strong play in the tackle. And they've got a man out wide. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Spotted that well and intercepted. Got the ball back. It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Read the play well to intercept. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Very good challenge. Well, he has cleared the danger. Well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here, and letting the opposition come at them, risky. In towards the far post, only partially away from danger. They're looking good when they attack. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration. Has a go here. Very able to get his body in the way. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
David Limberski. Here's Limberski. He's won it back easily. Strong tackle to break up the play.
Fofana. Possession given away once more.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, but I am expecting to see a bit more from them in the remainder of this match. I think they do need to step it up to win it. Their strikers, the movement's not been as good as it normally is out there.
Here they are, still probing away. Fofana. Now to play for a throw. He could cross it now. Cross blocked by the first defender. Fofana. The marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Gone and won the ball, so it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
Well, I think we both really respect the amount of effort that's gone into this first half, but whatever they've tried, both teams, it hasn't really come off.
It hasn't. Surprised at that. A lack of quality for players that are actually better.
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway.
Has a go here.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
It is the kickoff here for the second half.
Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. Oh, they've shown him the inside.
Well, that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Now he's got the ball back,
trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Trying to pick out a teammate at the near post. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper.
Not been the most entertaining, and it's been very even as the possession stats bear out. Will we get to see some goals? A bit more excitement from here on in.
Set up to play on the break now. Saw that coming and intercepted.
I think the cross is on.
In a great position to pull it back. Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
And this is going to be a throw. Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. He's a good crosser normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick. Cut out the pass. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correcting it.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
And puts away the penalty. That's the outcome that they wanted, certainly the penalty taker.
He just looked confident walking up to the ball here, Martin, and the goalkeeper didn't, to be fair.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's pinched it back again. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Careless there. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. So that means it's a corner now. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Corner played into the middle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Guiding it through the defenders. Looking for teammates in the middle. I had a chance, really, to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Three minutes, that's all that's left now.
There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes.
Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this match. That's it, final whistle.
Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. They've done that here.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
The first whistle and the game is underway.
Has a go here. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
And puts away the penalty.
Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult.
So I know this is going to sound weird because I never expected this to happen, but Frankfurt, Viktoria Plžen, and Metan Mediaş, they all have 4 points with one goal for them and one goal against them for every time. The only team that doesn't have that is Zürich because they tied all their games, so they're out fourth place. So in order to decide, I can't make them play against each other because there's no way to tell, like, who to make a play against each other, so I'm just going to go from whoever like in rolls of position, meaning Frankfurt, they get first place, Viktoria Plžen, they get second, and Metan Mediaş will get third. If this ever happens again, it'll be the same thing. Whoever got voted first, if that happens again, like, it's worse for you if you're at the way bottom, because you're going to get last no matter what. So yeah, I'm just going to settle that one, and that settles the broadcast. Bye bye.